Alright, so today I'm going to show you the fan pattern difference between the turbo can with the spray nozzle on it compared to a regular can with just a regular nozzle on it. Alright, we'll do the turbo can first. See how wide that is? Alright, now here's the regular can. I'm going to spray it right across so you can see the pattern difference. So you can see how much wider that turbo can sprays than a regular spray paint can.